A Mission man appeared in court this afternoon on a charge of possessing child pornography. Court papers say back in August, the FBI received a tip about child pornography on Burton Guru's email.
When agents spoke with him, he allegedly told them that pornographic images had just been showing up on his phone. During a search of the phone, though, investigators say they found several videos of child pornography.